Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our Civilization 6 campaign. We can upgrade our artillery. That's great. Can we upgrade you as well? Nah. But probably we can upgrade this ship. Nope, we can't. But at least we should go back home to heal ourselves before we start destroying other city-states. Other states. So where do you go? A lot of like to Kali. You could go to Madrid as well. How about the Spanish city? Nah. They're so small, these cities of Spain. Let's do some mischief in this land. You'll stay here with them. Okay, this was not what I wanted to do. I really wanted to destroy that thing and not get killed by it. I should have seen this coming. Wait a bit, we have here some destroyed land, some pillaged land. That's not nice. So where is the pillaged land? Down here. Go there. Machine guns. Anti-air gun. Steam power. Ironclad. We already have ironclads. Ah, yeah, it's because we used an admiral to build one ironclad. Phew, that's not nice. Really, you want two of my paintings for really nothing? Refuse the deal. Goodbye. I think you are quite stupid. Okay. Yay, we stole some money. And our apostle can become a pilgrim, at least. And you can become cost us by another point. So how about this? Yeah, we lose much more than they do. I mean, they don't lose anything. So, probably... this guy. Stays here. Normally he should be able to... get this. You're just doing this. How about you shooting there? This doesn't do anything to this. That's terrible. Okay, we have some envoys. We can send them to Stockholm. Yo. Let's build some builder. We really need some more builders. This would be nice. Also traders would be okay somehow. What can you do? 2 times more religion, 100 gold for every converted city, and this thing.
Don't watch the big clock. Do what it does. Keep going.
Really? We've got Big Ben. This is a +1 economic policy slot. Yeah, that's great. That's really good. Possibly it is available for promotion. Okay, let's do this first. Debater. Yeah, let's do this. One wonder completed. Yeah. And 4 more points, so now we are heading towards a golden era in 10 points. That's good. Can purchase a guru. Really? She declared war on Mohenjo-Daro. That's not nice of you. It's one of my city-states. Yeah, it is. It's too bad. Yes. We probably go there and let them shoot at us. You are going here. You are shooting there. Yeah, this is the thing we need to shoot with. We just stay here. And we just stay here. So, let's see for more funds. Or let's sabotage production. Spread religion. Another great person, a great scientist. Yay, Charles Darwin. Gain 500 science on standard speed for each natural wonder tile here or adjacent. That's nice, but not too good. We could go here or here. There are some wonders down there as well. Here we would get 1000 points. It's probably better to move here because then we have two. I don't think that anyone would attack my dear Charles. Let's build another spy. Or let's build something here like a theater square or an entertainment complex or an aerodrome or a research lab. No, the research lab we can buy. Let's build an encampment like here. And let's buy this for the inspiration. And let's buy this because we can. Yes, and another point for Darwin. And we have another. Let's put this one up here. No war weariness from combat in your territory. Is there anything? Combat victories over units from earlier eras, so. Pillaging? Nah, we don't pillage. This could be good because we are doing now a lot of military technology stuff. Let's try this one. They're not nice. They're shooting at us. Let's go to Kali with you. Spot here. Let's neutralize the governor. Let's get more of our butterflies there. And another great person. A great artist. Portrait, religious. Yay! Religious, that's good. Because then we get a full bonus in one of our museums with him. Portraits are not that good, but yeah, who cares? We want to... Ah. Two or three there and there. Rublev, Rublev, and Bosch. So let's put one of them here. And we have Rublev, Bosch, and Bosch. And let's put one of them. No, this one we'll keep here. So. Sakahikan. No. Let's go there. Normally you could probably Andre de Graaf. Can we put this? No, we can't. So we should go with him to the Makwa Sakahikan art gallery next. Let's buy this one. And let's buy the university. And let's build research lab. Let's repair this. We've got a new trading post. What? Nice trade routes. These stupid Spanish soldiers march by information calling cadence. I don't know, but I've been told life in Pascua Oskik gets real old. What? Whatever this is, you have completed every building in an encampment district for the first time. Ah.
Science owes more to the steam engine than the steam engine owes to science.
I don't think so. I mean, the steam engine wouldn't exist without science. So. Let's kill some Spaniards. Field cannon. You can get exercise zone of control? Nah. Plus 10 combat strength when defending versus city attacks. Yeah, that's nice. That seems good. Just do whatever you need to do. We got this without getting it killed fully. That's interesting. I didn't know this is working. So, where do we go next? There are some places that need to be dealt with, like these here. Let's go to Paris. Why not? Our last one was our last trader was killed in this direction, but we'll do this. Let's gain sources first. And you should go to where should you go? To the art museum in Makwatsakahikan. No, not there. To the, because the next one is also a portrait. Let's do first the portrait and Agatha Bass and then go there. Because we want the religious in this place. Yay, they are flattering fathers now. And another great person. We get them faster than Jane Austen. Yay. Get them faster than we can think of. Go to the Bolshoi Theater first, fill it up. And let's build something like advanced ballistics, because with advanced ballistics we can upgrade stuff. And this is cheaper now at the time. A National History Museum. War Department and Royal Society. Provides 4 slots for any great work. And this one, ability to use all of their charges to provide bonus production in the district project. Unlocks the Democratic Legacy Policy card. Yeah, let's build the National History Museum. I mean, do they do any attack on us? Oh, there they are. But that's not really a great attack. This wasn't a really great attack. So, if we are at this point, can we shoot at... We can shoot at Puente Mapu and at Sevilla. So, we probably should go there. Can we shoot there? No. Because we moved already this turn. Like, let's go there. Next turn, we are going here. Dear Rembrandt, let's do some religious work as well. Abraham and Isaac. Few great works. That's themed, yay! Let's go to Neapolis. And you build some okay. I think we've done another 20 minutes, so I will stop for today. Let's build this Ferris wheel first, and let's do some buildings, but probably, yeah, another trader. We need some traders, more traders. Yeah, as I said before, let's stop for today. I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see each other again tomorrow or somewhere else, sometimes else. Until then, I wish you a good night and sleep well. Bye.